WVPE Channel 4 News. My name is Kelsey West, I'm your news anchor. Today is Tuesday, January 31st, 2023. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge that made my co-anchor, Tatiana Kohrig.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. Today's school lunch is chicken drumstick. Be sure to bring your best manners to the cafeteria and be sure to pick up after yourselves. The character trait of the month is showing excellence in all we do. It's important to always do our best in all we do. Anything worth doing is worth doing right the first time. Show excellence in all you do. There is no early release tomorrow. Classes reporting perfect attendance last week were Bea Jetty Stevens, and the attendance class of the week is, drum roll, Miss Bea Jetty Arcelli's fourth grade class. Yay! A sweet treat is headed your way. Remember to be here every day on time. Let's talk about perfect attendance. Remember, the number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect, and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use your mirrors and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of writing, and be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. It's 20 minutes a day, and you're going to become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a terrific Tuesday, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye! That's good.